Hello, everybody. And today we're going to be talking about how to stand out in a busy, noisy industry. If you happen to be like maybe like a health coach or a business coach like myself, like how do you stand out online? Because there are so many people that are chattering. I'm going to help you learn how to, like, one of the key things to standing out in a busy, noisy industry. And it's not about shouting louder. I'm Laurie-Ann Mirabito. If we've never met before, I'm a business coach and speaking strategist, and I help my clients go from being confused and invisible to being the in-demand entrepreneur so that you become the person that people say, get me such and such, and not, I wonder how many business or health coaches or mindset coaches are out there that I can interview. You become in demand. So today I want to share with you exactly how to stand out, because too many times what I'm seeing is there are lots of people in lots of different industries. So I come from the leadership industry, professional speaking, executive coaching before I came into this online space. Guess how many leadership speakers and executive coaches there are in the world? Yes, a lot. So how do you stand out? Well, you have to have a unique mechanism, a unique process that is, if I want to have your unique process, I've got to come work with you. So when I wrote my first book, the quote that I came up with was, leadership is not what you do, it's who you become. That phrase became part of my unique mechanism. Everything that I wrote, everything that I spoke about when I worked with clients one-on-one, it all stemmed from that phrase. It's not something that you do. You don't pull out leadership Monday morning in, like, you get to your office and you pull the drawer open and, oh, there's my leadership stuff. Let me put it back in there before I go home. It's something that you become. In my now as a business coach and speaking strategist, what I do is I help my clients go from being invisible to in demand. And the way that I do that is through my unique process. One, if you've ever watched any of my free trainings, I always start with you. I always start with the human being, the person, the client that I'm working with. So you are the foundation. A lot of people talk about mindset. I actually talk about brain science, which is like mindset amplified, mindset 10x'd. When you understand how your brain is working, it's so much easier to have a very powerful, successful mindset. My second pillar is visibility. And visibility has to work with you, your business, your lifestyle, so that you love it. And not all visibility is stages. No, after the last 2020, after last year, platforms have changed, and I help my clients pick the right platform. And the third pillar is your messaging, because your messaging needs to be different. Your messaging needs to be unique. Your messaging needs to attract your audience and your clients. That is so key. When you have all three of those, and those are the three things that I work on with my clients, is they become in demand. As a matter of fact, one of my clients recently, she hired me. She was scared to death of speaking, but she could have a conversation. I prepared her, because I'm a firm believer in the more prepared you are, you don't get nervous. You don't get scared. She gave her first speech. The next day, she sold a private one-on-one three-month package, a private coaching package. And then a couple of days later, a chamber called her and said, we're doing like a joint summit with a few other chambers, and they wanted her to speak. This is from a woman who hasn't done any speaking up until last week. So she is already on her way to being that in-demand person in a busy, noisy industry. And I'll just leave it at that. But what I want you to do while you're thinking about this and while you're watching this is ask yourself the question, when my client comes to me, what's my unique process? What's the process that I walk them through? Whether you're a health coach, a birthing coach, a business coach, I'm trying to think of like some of the others that if you do branding, if you do copywriting, if you have a brick and mortar store, if you're a hairstylist, yes, even if you're a hairstylist, you should have this unique mechanism. What is your unique mechanism? What's the transformation that you help clients go through? And that's what I'm going to leave you with today. If you want more information, feel free to like join me over in my Facebook group, which is Entrepreneurs Making an Impact, and follow me on Instagram, which is Laurie-Ann.Mirabito. And if you're having trouble like figuring out what your unique mechanism is, or you just don't have the right words, and you want to, or you want to just stand out because maybe your unique mechanism is very similar to a lot of people, book a call with me at chatwithla.com and we will have a wonderful conversation and I'll help you pull out and discover what your unique mechanism is so that you become in demand and it makes sales calls so much easier. Talk to you soon.